Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to my video. Alright, so before I start this video, you guys want to become a member of this channel, definitely check out my members tier. And if you guys want to support this channel, sign up guys. If you guys like the content that's being put out, aside from that, I appreciate all of your support. And we're doing this review of this ABN scissor jack adapter. Now, if you guys have an issue, or not really an issue, you guys get tired of cranking. I know these cars nowadays, all the jacks that come with vehicles, and a lot of vehicles don't have jacks or spare tires these days. But if you do have a jack and a spare tire, scissor jack, you know what kind of pain in the butt it is to actually crank a scissor jack, especially with the stuff that they give you that comes with it in your vehicle. I know, nowadays they don't actually even include a spare. But this is where this comes in. Alright, so basically, this is an adapter. And what you do is you put the adapter in. There's a hole for this, and that hole is for a cranking tool. But you can also have an adapter where you could use either a wrench or power tool to actually crank this up. Obviously, you do not want to use one of those really strong, high torque impact guns because, well, it's going to ruin your scissor jack. But let me just take this out and show you. So essentially, this is what it looks like. And you guys definitely will want to use the washers because, well, basically, there's a lot of vibration. That vibration is going to loosen the nut if it doesn't have a washer. But I'm going to put it in, and we're just going to try it out. And hopefully, you guys get what this is used for. It's very inexpensive. It cost me about, I don't know, around 10 bucks. I did have one of these before, but lost the jack. Actually, no, I sold the car, and the jack went with it. But in any case, let's see how this works. All right, guys, so as you guys can see, I have this hooked up. And hey, if you guys are doing mechanic work, just want to tell you guys that safety is always the first priority. All right, guys, so if you guys jacking up a car, it's probably a simple thing to do, you guys think, but you guys always want to chalk off your wheels, make sure they don't move, because any kind of movement will cause your vehicle to move, and you want to put on your emergency brakes and actually put on the put your cocks on the rear wheels. But in any case, this is how it works, right? Get an adapter. You can get a regular wrench, but this is an impact wrench. You guys could put an extension on this too if you guys want. And it actually does make the work a lot faster. And there you guys go. Hey, if you guys have this, definitely like drop a comment in the comments section. Let us know whether this is an easy, decent buy for you guys or not. For me, you know, if you guys work on cars a lot, if you guys need to do multiple brake jobs, get, you know, lift up the vehicle, this just saves like so much time. Definitely worth for me. I'll give it a thumbs up. This is my second time buying this, and the reason why I'm buying this a second time is because I lost the jack. The first jack I had this set up, and also, like I said, definitely want your washers to be on there because this is a lot of vibrations. I remember the last jack I had. I don't know why I didn't have a washer. Maybe I lost it or whatever, but maybe I didn't tighten it enough. But after a while, it always comes loose, and I've had a couple of occasions where the bolt itself actually came off, the nut actually came off the bolt. But in any case, leave a comment in the comment section, guys. Right, give me a thumbs up, please subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm gonna put up a lot more reviews. If you guys are still watching this video at this point, consider subscribing to the channel. It's $5 for the first tier, $15. You guys could post a video, get access to close to 50,000 subs that I have. And on top of that, third tier is $25 a month, and you guys could actually, if you guys have any problems with your vehicle, you guys could actually ask me directly. I'll give you my number. You guys could actually ask me directly questions about your vehicle. I'll post a video up. You could be in the video if you guys want. Whatever you guys want to do, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, all that good stuff. More good stuff coming from this channel. All right, guys, take care.